making nests. So my mice are pregnant. My females, at least. My male looks like he's pregnant, but you know. So I gave them a whole pile of shredded newspaper about 30 minutes ago. And let me see if you can see it back there. Looks like you can. They made a whole big old nest back there. See, they're carrying it back there. And I got two females in there and one male up here. Also, a few little drops of pure vanilla extract in their water helps the musk and the ammonia smell in there. Let me see. Maybe this female's gonna go over there. Trying to figure out how to get down. Since they were also tearing that up. No crap. Oh no, no. Oh here she comes. Oh, she's looking. Oh, here she got a piece. Right in the box. And with my mail. He's already done with his stuff. It's all right out here. There's some still left. But what he did was he made a burrow in there. There he is. Let's check on the nest progress. Look at that. Now for pregnant female mice, I suggest doing this to help them hide the babies and keep them warm too, and it also keeps them occupied if you don't have a wheel or the wheel doesn't fit in the cage. It just keeps them entertained and not bored.